Out there in the world, no one stays untainted by the world. Only I who loved you as you were.
We must leave that future ride before we fall.
Where are you going?
But we're off to the Hidden Kingdom. Not
going. You'll never get there. We have to stay here and find our way out of this together.
Some people are meant to battle giants, and others are not. I don't have the constitution. Since I can be of no help, I will hide. Everything will be fine in the end.
Not always.
I hope the giant crushes them all. You shouldn't say that.
You were thinking the same thing.
This is terrible. We've just seen three people die.
Since when were you so squeamish? How many wolves have you carved up?
A wolf's not the same. Ask a wolf's mother.
Stop it!
I suggest we find the boy and give the giant what she wants.
But if we feed the boy to the giant, she'll kill him.
And if we don't, she'll kill half the kingdom, one step at a time. Maybe he'll apologize, make amends.
Yes, and he'll return the stolen objects.
Yes, Jack's a sweet boy at heart, she'll see that. You people are so blind! That boy is the reason there's a giant in the land! Now while you stand here talking about the problem, I'll find the boy myself and feed him to the giant for lunch!
Are we really going to let her feed the boy to the giant?
No.
I'll have to find him first.
I'll go too.
No, stay here with the baby.
We'll fan out, it'll increase our chances of finding him. No, you stay here, I don't want you roaming about the woods alone.
Do you entrust our child with her?
Yes, the baby's asleep. He'll be safe with the girl.
Yes, and what if the giant were to return here?
She won't harm them, I know.
How do you know?
I know.
Yes, but what if?
But what if? Will only a giant's foot stop your arguing?
You will stay here with the baby. Please.
Do you two always argue like that?
No. Not always.
Seems like you do.
And there's nothing wrong with having an argument.
I see.
Milky.
That's him. Jack!
Milky.
You stay here with the baby.
But I want to come. You'll be safer here. Don't go too far, please.
I'll only walk 100 paces. If I don't find the boy, I'll come right back. 1, 2, 3. Jack! KG2, come upon the giant inn today?
No.
I have.
You have? And why might you be alone in the woods?
Well, my husband and I, we were... Well, never mind.
He would just let you roam around in the woods alone?
Actually, it was my choice. I'm looking for the lad.
Your choice? How brave.
Brave?
Yes. Anything can happen in the woods. May I kiss you? Any moment we could be crushed. Don't feel rushed.
This is ridiculous. What am I doing here? I'm in the wrong. Sorry! This is not right. You have a princess.
Why, yes, I do.
And I have a baker.
Of course. You're right. How foolish. Foolishness can happen in the woods. Once again, please, let your hesitations be hushed. Any moment, big or small, is a moment after all. Seize the moment, skies may fall any moment. Life is often so unpleasant. You must know that as a peasant, best to keep your moment present as a present for the moment.
What's wrong, miss? May I be of some assistance?
The tree has fallen. Mother's grave's destroyed.
Oh, I'm sorry.
My wishes have just been crushed.
Don't say that.
It's true. You wouldn't understand.
Well, you can't stay here. There's a giant on the loose.
I'm certain the prince will see to it that the giant is rid from our land.
There's been no sign of the prince. Surely he's off seducing some young maiden.
What?
Well, I understand that that's what princes do.
Not every prince.
You know, you look an awful lot like the princess, just dirty. You are the princess!
No, no, please get up, get up. I'm not a princess here.
Well, what are you to do?
I must be on my way back to the castle.
You haven't heard? We came across the royal family. The castle has been set upon by the giant.
And the prince?
He was not with them. You must come with us. You'll be safe in our company.
I must leave you.
Why?
The giant.
The giant. I'd almost forgotten. Will we find each other in the woods again?
This was just a moment in the woods. Our moment, shimmering and lovely and sad. Leave the moment, just be glad for the moment that we had. Every moment is a moment when you're in the woods. Now, I must go off and slay a giant. That is what the next moment holds for me. I shall not forget you. How brave you are to be alone in the woods. And how alive you make me feel.
What was that? Was that me? Was that him? Did a prince really kiss me? And kiss me, and kiss me? And did I kiss him back? Was that wrong? Am I mad? Is that all? Does he miss me? Was he suddenly getting bored of me? Wake up! life, back to sense, back to child, back to husband. No one lives in the woods. There are bounds, there are ties, there are needs, there are standards, there are shouldn'ts and shuns. Was that me? No, it wasn't. Just a trick of the woods. Just a moment. One peculiar passing moment. Must it all be either less or more? Either plain or grand? Is it always or is it never end? That's what woods are for. For those moments in the woods. Oh, if life were made of moments, even now and then a bad one. But if life were only moments, then you never know you have one. First a witch, then a child, then a prince, then a moment. No one lives in the woods. And you get what you wish only just for a moment. These are dangerous ones.
Shotgun. be stopped, right? That's clear, but without being stopped, then what's clear is how you set a giant get down here in the first place, second place.
Yes, how?
Well, who had the other bee?
The other bee?
The other bee?
You pocketed the other bee.
I did it, yes, I did.
So it's your fault.
No, it isn't, because I gave it to my wife.
So it's your fault.
No, it isn't.
Well, whose is it?
Wait a minute, she exchanged that bee to obtain your shoes, so the one who knows what happened to the bee is you.
You mean that bull bee that your wife owned, dear, but I never knew what someone did with a bull bee. So it's your fault.
See, it's her fault.
What?
It isn't mine at all.
But what? I depended on her for everything.
You would leave your child.
My child will be happier in the arms of a princess.
But wait! Come on. Jack!
I thought you were dead.
Not completely. Are we ever?
As far as I'm concerned, you are.
Is that true?
It's because of you all of this happened!
I strayed into the garden to get your mother a gift. And I foolishly took some of those beads for myself. How was I to know? How are we ever to know? When she died, I ran for my guilt. And now aren't you making the same mistake?
No.
Aren't you running away?
No more questions,
please.
No more tests. Comes the day you say what for, please. No more.
We disappoint, we disappear, we die, but we don't.
What?
Turn, I fear, forgive though they won't.
No more riddles. No more jests. No more curses you can't undo. Left by fathers you never knew. No more quests. No more feelings. Time to shut the door. Just no more.